their sister, their brother. Let us continue meditating on the word of God in the book of Ruth. She became wife of Boaz, who was of the clan of Elimelech, Naomi's late husband. Ruth bore a son, Obed, who was the comfort and the support to Naomi of her old age. Obed was Jesse's father and was David, the king's grandfather. We are to trust in the Lord, because even if we find difficulties in this life, He always offers us His help. And as we meditate on the gospel, Matthew today continues presenting Jesus. He said to the crowds and to His disciples that they should do and observe all things whatsoever the Pharisees told them, but should not follow their example, for they preached it, but they did not practice. We are to humble ourselves, and then we will be exalted by the Father. We have but one Rabbi, Jesus, and we are all brothers. Let us say in prayer with the psalmist. See how the Lord blesses those who fear Him. Let us be silent so that the Word of God teaches us to trust in the Lord, who always offers us His help. May the Holy Mary help us to humble ourselves, living as brothers.